Next is the power and external storage. It's all the way in the upper right-hand corner of the console, and you can see this illuminated power button, right? So the power button and then a slot for USB storage. The power button is what you would use to turn the console on and to turn the console off. When you turn the console on, press this button and it will boot up into operation. To turn the console off, when you press this button, you will get a window. It may not look exactly like this, but it will ask for confirmation as to whether or not you want to turn the console off. You would need to select OK, right? Yes, I do want to quit, and that will turn the console off. So this is power and external storage.